The Fed has responsibility to make banking safe and sound and to protect consumers, but it doesn't actually write banking laws. That's up to Congress.
Supervision and regulation takes a number of forms. The first step is that when Congress passes a law that affects financial institutions, the Federal Reserve and other agencies are then tasked with developing rules to implement that law. So one of the key things that we do, and one of our key activities, is to actually write rules.